Namaste. Kangaroo proudly presents second editions, but the first K of in-house education fair, a career for an abroad study platform which regards and rewards in recognitions, educations, motivations and learning space. My name is Ashmi Aryal and welcome to the world of K of Notions.
So I'd like to welcome you all in our venue, in our premises, and this is the first of its kind for Kangaroo that we are organizing our fair in our own venue. We are limited in this fifth floor only before, but now we have actually extended to sixth and seventh floor as well.
Education Foundations over the last 12 years has recorded a remarkable growth rate in the field of career counseling. Thus, Kangaroo today is considered a sort of main hub for the abroad study career counseling as well as IELTS learning space. Tremendous periods of growth and success, we have globally enriched our sectors in Australia, Dhaka, Kathmandu itself, including Java Hill, Pokhara, Birtamot, and so on, all in the flicks of energized growth. So yes, to be more precise, this is our first in-house Kangaroo comprehensive education fair in which almost 24 universities and institutions are participating from 5 different destinations. Not only one, not only two, but the 5 different destinations. Additionally, we have accommodated different stalls for various partners, specifically Australia, New Zealand, Europe, US and Canada's universities and colleges. Also, we have various partners like IDP as partners, our banking partners, Siddhartha Bank, Mind Groups, NIB OSS. So yes, to get to know more about our education fair, let's go and see what's going behind the scenes. So now we are at the registration desk. यो रेजिस्ट्रेसन डेस्कमा चाहिँ हामीले स्टुडेन्ट्सहरूको इन्फर्मेसन्सहरू रेकर्ड गर्छौँ रेकर्ड गरेर अनि त्यसपछि चाहिँ हामी प्री स्क्रिनिङ गरेर उहाँहरूको चाहिँ कुन चाहिँ युनिभर्सिटिजमा उहाँहरूको क्वालिफिकेसन्स मिल्छ त्यो युनिभर्सिटीमा चाहिँ उहाँहरूलाई छानेर हामी पठाउने गर्छौँ सो यस अहिले चाहिँ हामी यो ओपन स्पेस सिनारियोमा आएको छौँ जहाँ चाहिँ हाम्रो सर्टेन एक्टिभिटिजहरू भइरहेको छ एक्टिभिटिज इन अ सेन्स हामी कहाँ स्टल्सहरू पनि हुनुहुन्छ स्टल्स एज इन सम काइन्ड अफ पार्टनर लाइक कांगुरु ट्राभल्स तपाईँहरू चाहिँ इन्टरनेसनल डोमेस्टिक कुनै पनि फ्लाइटहरू बुक गर्न चाहनुहुन्छ भने चाहिँ यु क्यान कम टु कांगुरु ट्राभल्स Now we are at the stall of NIB OSSC, which is the partner of Kangaroo Education Fair 2018. So hello, Kion sir.
Hello, how are you?
I'm good. What about you?
Very good, thank you.
Okay, so tell me something about NIB OSSC.
First of all, I would like to say thank you to Kangaroo Education to invite me to the Education Fair. It's been an amazing experience. We are an Australian-based company who provide health cover to over a million Australians. Plus, we provide health cover to international students who travel to Australia and US. We are one of the government-approved companies, one of the 5 companies that are approved by the Australian government. And we are the first company to actually go offshore and have partnership with agents like Kangaroo Education. And we provide one of the best healthcare service to our students. We are very technology savvy, so we have NIB app which students can use to make claims, to update their details, as our prices are one of the lowest in the market.
Thank you. We are now at the stall of MIT, Melbourne Institute of Technology.
Okay, today we are at Kangaroo's Education Foundation, and event is going really good, and we are getting like lots of students here. And in MIT, we have courses available for bachelor's and for master's, and in bachelor's, we have IT networking, Bachelor of Business. Now we have in Bachelor of Business we have 4 major like in accounting, marketing, management and digital marketing also. And in Masters we have Master of Networking, Master of Engineering Telecommunication and we are the partner of Federation University also and we are offering 20% scholarship for the entire duration. Scholarship is available only for November intake. So those who are wants to apply in MIT at Federation University, like in IT or in Master of Technology, Software Engineering or MBA or MPA, will avail the future of scholarship.
So we are now at the B.H.M.S. College Business and Hotel Management School, which is in Switzerland.
Well, first of all, I would like to introduce the country information. Basically, Switzerland is known for hospitality management courses. So we are also offering, B.H.M.S. is also offering business management courses, hotel management courses, culinary management courses. And Swiss education is very unique and different in comparison of any other country. Here at Switzerland, we offer 6 months of studies and 6 months of practical paid training, that is called industrial training, is paid internship. It's a very integral part of our academic studies, because 6 months is going to be intensive theory classes, and then second 6 months students work in the live hotels where they get the full salary as per the norms, right? And when they work 6 months, they get the experience certificate. Second year they come back, again they study 6 months and 6 months experience. Third year again 6 months studies and 6 months experience. So nowhere in the world, if any student complete 3 years of education, will have a 1.5 years of experience. But whereas in Switzerland, when students study with us for 3 years, he has 1.5 years of practical paid training, 3 experience certificates he gets from the different international employers, right? So this is the attraction, best part of Swiss education. That's why anywhere in the world, when we go, our Swiss students pass out, they are called Swiss graduates. So this is the title they carry with them.
Okay, now we are at Brighton College Postal, which is located at the Queensland.
So we are actually based in Queensland, like you said earlier, but Brisbane to be particular. So we are based right in the heart of Brisbane. Yeah, and we offer courses for vocational studies. So we do have commercial cookery. We also have diploma of hospitality management. And of course, the more commercial, more preferred options such as business as well as IT. Those are very popular lately.
अहिले चाहिँ हामी PIHMS स्टलमा छौँ. PIHMS indicates Pacific International Hotel Management School.
This is a hotel management institute in New Zealand. It is a very unique school because we deliver all our programs in a very unique manner. The school was a resort which was converted into a school. So it is basically a simulated hotel environment. Students undergo an immersive learning experience. So they are the guests and they are also part of the management because they run the school like a hotel. So this is what makes us unique. Students get hands-on training in all the departments of a hotel. So we offer programs from undergraduate diploma and degree to postgraduate diploma and the master's degree. Our programs are very well balanced and include a paid industry placement as a mandatory part of the program in a star-rated hotel where students get a chance to earn and learn.
This is the stall of ACG Education. ACG Education stands for Academic Colleges Group.
ACG Education is the New Zealand's largest private training education. We are currently not only into vocational education space, we do have programs in university pathway, foundation programs leading to bachelor's degrees to University of Auckland, AUP and Victoria University, Wellington. We own 5 schools in New Zealand which are into school education system, and majority of our international students, apart from schools, study with our vocational colleges. All our vocational colleges are category 1 ranked schools. We have schools in the field of hospitality and culinary arts. We have schools in travel and tourism, pharmacy, in design, in animation, in photography, as well as sports management.
Well, it's certainly a lot of fun to be here. It's exciting to see, you know, this many students. I just got to know from Mahesh sir ki aile samma chai hamro 700 something students have visited the fair. It's exciting that there's a lot of interest in abroad study. I myself have gone to Australia and studied from Australia. some 10 years back. And that was very, I consider that very important turning point for my career, because, you know, I got to learn, experience a different culture and learn a lot of things at young age. You're at a point when you learn very fast. So it's actually very important that you have that opportunity. Sometimes it can be very difficult to figure out, you know, what you're passionate about, what you really want to do in life, what makes you happy. That's when you need professional guidance, and that's what these fairs are for. It's really important that you go through these expert advices and go to right places and talk to right people.
सबैको लागि चाहिँ एउटा कुनै पनि करियर पाथ अगाडि बढाउनको लागि चाहिँ एउटा राम्रो राइट एजुकेसन इज एकदमै नेसेसरी चिज हो. यसले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ तपाईँले कुनै पनि चिजको अन्यलमा पर्नु हुँदैन सर. तपाईँ भनौँ न मैले चाहिँ अब राइट डिसिजन मेकिङमा तपाईँको एजुकेसनले राम्रो रोल गर्छ, र त्यसै गरी तपाईँको भनौँ न यो आर्ट फिल्डमा चाहिँ तपाईँ पब्लिक एपियरेन्सेसदेखि लिएर आफ्नो कुरालाई चाहिँ अगाडि बढाउने यो सबै एजुकेसनको चिज हो, एजुकेसनसँग रिलेटेड चिज हो हामी त्यसै होइन. त्यसले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ तपाईँले एउटा करियर पाथ, एउटा पहिलो कुरा त सही करियर पाथ एउटा दिनु पर्नुभयो, अर्को कुरा एजुकेसनले गर्दा कसरी यो भिडमा चाहिँ कसरी तपाईँ सस्टेन गर्न सक्ने त्यो चिजहरूले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ आई थिङ्क यो इट इज रियली वन्डरफुल प्लेटफर्म फर यङ्स्टर्स.
EAZ is a group that has four exclusive universities, like you can see, Kangaroo University in West Virginia, Morningside College in Iowa, University of Advanced Technology in Arizona, Nova Southeastern University in Florida. So these four college clients that we represent will help the students from all over the world, not just from Nepal or this region. And we are the exclusive agent, exclusive company that helps the universities in their branding and in the enrollment process. And here we have very strong bases in Nepal. This group is formed with the sole objective of helping the international students in achieving a very affordable degree. So we have a scholarship option for all of these universities. Students will be qualified for up to 70% of the tuition as a scholarships. So, like for example, up to $8,000 out of $17,500 tuition, students will be eligible for. Morningside up to $20,000. UAT up to $7,000. Nova Southeastern up to $20,000. So it depends where you fall under. Like, best on your academic, best on your test score, like TOEFL and IELTS, also SAT score, we offer this scholarship to them and make students easy with their choice to go abroad and study in the United States.
हामीले चाहिँ के गर्छौँ भन्दाखेरि जुन स्टुडेन्ट्सहरूको एकाडेमिक पुग्दैन राम्रो युनिभर्सिटीमा जानको लागि र उनीहरूसँग फाइनेन्सियली क्यापेबल छ फर्स्ट त्यो कुरालाई चाहिँ हामीले मोनिटरिङ गरेर डिप्लोमा अथवा फाउन्डेसन्सको पढाउँ मेन कोर्स पढाउँछौँ. त्यसपछि त्यो कोर्स अनुसार उनीहरू हायर एजुकेसन ब्याचलर्स अथवा मास्टर्समा जान्छन्. त्यो खालको स्ट्राटेजी जसलाई पाथवे भन्छ हामी पाथवे प्रोभाइडर हौँ. ओभरअल हाम्रो नेटवर्क हेर्नुहुन्छ भने स्टडी ग्रुप अस्ट्रेलिया, त्यसमध्येमा चार्ल्स स्टेट युनिभर्सिटी, सिडनी, मेलबर्न र ब्रिजबेन स्टडी सेन्टर्स त्यो स्टडी ग्रुप अन्तर्गत छ. हामीसँग आइटी, बिजनेस, अकाउन्टिङ छ. त्यस्तै गरी अर्को भनेको अस्ट्रेलियाको नम्बर वान युनिभर्सिटी अस्ट्रेलिया नेसनल युनिभर्सिटी, त्यसको डिप्लोमा र फाउन्डेसन कलेज एएनयु कलेज हामीले चलाउँछौँ. र त्यसको लागि के गर्नु पऱ्यो, इयर टु इयर कम्प्लिटेड फाउन्डेसन अथवा डिप्लोमा अन द बेसिस अफ देयर एकाडेमिक एन्ड द आर्ट्स स्कोर उनीहरू हाम्रोमा एएनयु कलेजमा पढ्छन्. त्यसपछि नेक्स्ट इयर उनीहरू डिप्लोमा सरी ब्याचलर्स एएनयुमा पढ्छन् अस्ट्रेलिया नेसनल युनिभर्सिटीमा. हामी यसरी पढाउँछौँ. त्यस्तै गरी अस्ट्रेलियाको फ्लिन्डर्स युनिभर्सिटीको डिप्लोमा हामी पढाउँछौँ. युनिभर्सिटी अफ वेस्टर्न अस्ट्रेलिया आफैमा ग्रुप एड युनिभर्सिटीको मेम्बर हो, त्यसको पनि फाउन्डेसन डिप्लोमा हामी पढाउँछौँ. त्यस्तै युनिभर्सिटी अफ सिडनी, त्यसको पनि फाउन्डेसन डिप्लोमा पढाउँछौँ. बिसाइड्स द्याट, युएसमा अलमोस्ट 14 युनिभर्सिटी छ हामीसँग रिनाउन 100 वर्ल्ड र्याङ्किङमा 200 बिलोको युनिभर्सिटी लाइक लास्ट 200 भन्दा तलको ऱ्याङ्किङहरू लाइक 100 ऱ्याङ्किङ 50 त्यो ऱ्याङ्किङको युनिभर्सिटीहरू छ. त्यहाँ पनि कुनै डाइरेक्सन ब्याचलर्स मास्टरको कुनै लाइक इन्टरनेसनल इयर अथवा प्री मास्टर प्रोग्रामहरू छन्. हामीसँग आइटी, अकाउन्टिङ, इन्जिनियरिङ, एमबिए, हस्पिटालिटी हामीसँग लगभग अलमोस्ट धेरै कोर्सेसहरू छन्. त्यस्तै क्यानाडामा रोयल रोड्स युनिभर्सिटी छ एउटा, त्यस्तै गरी युकेमा हामीसँग 18 युनिभर्सिटी छ, आइटी म्यानेजमेन्ट, एमबिबिएस, नर्सिङ, वरेभर हरेक अप्सन छ. त्यस्तै गरी नेदरल्यान्डमा छ, आयरल्यान्डमा छ, र अस्ट्रेलिया एएनजेड अस्ट्रेलिया न्युजिल्यान्डमा पनि छ हामीसँग. हामी चाहिँ ओभरअल युनिभर्सिटीको पाथवे प्लस डाइरेक्ट पनि कोर्सेसहरू पढाउँछौँ, ब्याचलर्स र मास्टर. स्टडी रुमको मेन थिम नै यही हो.
University of Wollongong is one of the best universities in Australia, which is counted under top 10 universities. Overall world ranking, if you look at it, we come under top 2% of the universities in the world. To be specific, 218th in the world. And specific verticals such as engineering, business, nursing programs, we have law programs as well. So we offer programs more than 300 different verticals. Specific programs, as I mentioned, such as engineering, we are the best in Australia. Now, in terms of the university, we are located a bit away from Sydney. To be specific, 1.5 hours away, an hour and a half from the Sydney CBD, which is Darling Harbour Opera House, but technically only half an hour from Sydney. It's not very far. Sydney is huge. Most of the people think that it's a disadvantage for students not in Sydney, a metro city, it's a suburb. But it's actually a very big advantage for students because the cost of living is 50% less. There are various international student focused programs and services which are offered by the university or in the city, such as there are free buses, there is career support, there is 24/7 security for students. So these kinds of facilities, I think it would be very difficult for universities located in the main metro cities to track their students, because students after leaving the university, they split all around the city. Here we have a very concentrated population in the city. So students help students each other out, even in terms of their academics or part-time casual jobs or whatever problems they may be going through as a student. Yes, we have campuses in Sydney as well. So we have a Sydney CBD campus, which is dedicated to business postgraduate students. So business postgraduate students can actually do their courses in Sydney CBD and Wollongong campus. Then we have a new Liverpool campus in the southwestern Sydney area. Now that Liverpool campus, we started offering courses to our international students from July intake last year in 2017. So courses such as social work, nursing, commerce, IT, computer science, all these major courses which are in demand within the Nepalese students, and Nepalese students are interested in these programs, they have an option of doing these programs either at Liverpool campus or Wollongong campus. Now your students will have more and more options to choose their campuses within one university. So we have a multi-campus culture within the university. So it gives your students more options.
EduCo is a company. EduCo works in two ways. Euta chani hamro afnai ownership ma institution ya schools haru chan, jastai Southern Cross University, Cambridge ra Strathfield, which is in Australia ma bhayo. It's a company which owns an arkoma chani hamle chani course haru jastai aru universities sanga milera tiniharulai chani exclusive partnership banera ti pani promote jastai USA, Ireland, Canada, tyaha chani hamle course haru arko university ra hamle chani exclusive partnership garera promote garirheko chhau. I'll be looking after Southern Cross University for EduCo and Cambridge Strathfield College. So for Australia, we look after this. You think that's enough? We promote Goraco, but main campus, we also have main campus, which is taken care by main campus. But EduCo takes care of Sydney, Melbourne, Perth, Strathfield, and Cambridge College. Our main courses are IT and business. Plus two sakeko students or bachelor's ma aude chan bhanne waha le chan IT tyo chan hamro Sydney Melbourne ma Perth ma ho ra MPA ra MBA pani chan ti course haru chan. अब जस्तै भेट कोर्सेसमा तपाईँ आउन चाहनुहुन्छ भने वी हेभ गट हस्पिटालिटी कोर्स, वी हेभ गट आइटी कोर्स, लिडरसिप, मार्केटिङ, ती कोर्स अलिकति रेन्ज धेरै छ, तर ती कोर्सहरू चाहिँ भेट भोकेसनल एजुकेसन ट्रेनिङ कोर्सेसहरू चाहिँ हुन्छ.
This is Sagar Girdha from EDMC Australia. EDMC is a nationally recognized education provider in the state of Victoria, Australia. We have got 11 campuses in Australia. We have got 3 universities. They're public sector universities offering their programs at EDMC campuses. EDMC is well-established college with 11 campuses, as I've told you. We have got 3 campuses in Melbourne, and two in Sydney for the higher education. ADMC in association with the Baxter Institute offers VET programs. ADMC has got our own VET. Then again, ADMC offers the PY programs in the Melbourne and Sydney both campuses. Now the question comes, why should a student choose ADMC? So as you believe, like there are many universities in Australia, and the partners which are offering their degrees with ADMC, they are well reputed, well known and well established in Australia. So our partner Federation University, it was founded in 1870. So now you can imagine it's a 148 years old university which started as a school of mines, later on became University of Ballarat, and now they are Federation University Australia. So the reason why should a student choose ADMC is because of the ADMC's locations. We are in this city, and this called our campuses are in the CBD areas, and the student get many things in the CBD areas, like the part-time jobs, the a good environment too, so that they can study, they can have fun, they can work. So that matters for the Nepalese and Indian student as well. So if you can get the chance to work, to study and to have some fun together in the CBD areas, and then again you get the free transport, as Melbourne has got the CBD, they have got free trams, free transport, then it becomes very easy to study in Australia.
My name is Prabali and I work with RMIT University. It's been 2 years that I have been working with the university. It's a wonderful privilege to be working with the university, with my co-workers and everyone being wonderful. RMIT, the full form of RMIT is Royal Melbourne Institution of Technology. It was founded in 1887 as a working men's college, and in 1992 it was established as a university. The university is based in Melbourne. It has got 3 campuses in Melbourne and 2 campuses in Vietnam. We are one of the topmost university for art, design and architecture program. The ranking comes in top 20 worldwide for art and design. For architecture, it comes under top 50. For business, management, IT related programs, engineering courses, and communication media, this courses comes under top under 100 ranking. The best thing is this about the university, it's located in the city center, and it's very easily accessible for the student to move, to commute from one place to another, and also use the free tram zone while they are within the city center campus. As I already told you, it's one of the topmost university, and these are the rankings has been extracted from QS ranking. The courses that is offered in RMIT is work integrated learning. So there will be life projects, internship, which will be beneficial for them to add on as their work experience. And more of that, we also have got 5 stars ranking in employability too. As per the QS ranking, it's been centrally located, being in one of the most livable cities in the world, which is Melbourne. So I welcome the students from Nepal to Australia.
Kangaroo Education Foundation le aayojana gareko yo Kangaroo Education Fair hamile aaja jun budhbar ko din 1st August 2018 ma afnai venue ma afnai premises ma garna safal bhayau. Yo chai ekdamai safal bhayo ra utsahajanak kisimle sampanna bhayeko cha. Hamile aaja din bhari ma 1000 bhanda badi vidyarthi tatha abhibhavak lai paramarsh dine awasar payau. Wastav ma hamile afnai premises ma euta alikati risk liera alikati management garna garo huncha ki bhanera pani hamile shuruaat gareka thiyum, but it really worked well. Hamile euta matra destination hoina, Australia matrai hoina, New Zealand, America, Canada, Europe, लाई पनि प्रमोट गरेका थियौँ र 5 डेस्टिनेसन्स 26+ इन्स्टिट्युसन्स त्यसै गरेर हन्ड्रेड्स अफ कोर्सेस टु चुज फ्रम. यो सबै चिजहरू चाहिँ एउटै ठाउँबाट एउटै छातामुनि नट ओन्ली द काउन्सिलिङ द भिजा डकुमेन्टेसन द ट्राभल एरेन्जमेन्ट एन्ड एभ्रिथिङ हामीले चाहिँ काउन्सिलिङ गर्न सफल भयौँ र हामीले फन एक्टिभिटिज लगायतका सम्पूर्ण स्टुडेन्टहरूलाई इन्गेज गराउने एक्टिभिटिजहरू त्यसै गरी गिफ्ट ह्याम्पर्सहरू सबै प्रोभाइड गऱ्यौँ. त्यसले गर्दाखेरि मेरो विचारमा यहाँ आउनुभएका विद्यार्थीहरू चाहिँ त्यो क्वाइट ह्याप्पी अनि एउटा अथेन्टिक एन्ड जेन्युन काउन्सिलिङ पाउनुभयो, एक्टिभिटिजमा इङ्गेज हुनुभयो, हाम्रो चाहिँ स्किल काउन्सिलरहरूबाट काउन्सिलिङ पनि पाउनुभयो. सो आई थिङ्क दिस इज द बेस्ट अपर्च्युनिटी, बेस्ट प्लेटफर्म द्याट स्टुडेन्ट्स क्यान एभर गेट. र आउनुभएका सबै विद्यार्थीहरूलाई म धन्यवाद भन्न चाहन्छु. आगामी दिनमा यहाँहरूको करियर रिलेटेड निड्सहरूलाई हामी फुलफिल गर्नेछौँ. सो हामी बेसिकली
test preparation ma IELTS, TOEFL, SAT, PT preparation pani garchau. Tyaskarane yaharuko sabai study abroad sambandhi need ra support services ka need harulai hami fulfill garna katibaddha chhau. Ra aajako fair ko sambandhama bhannu parda chai it's a grand success, it's a huge success. Ra aunu bhayeka sampurna vidyarthiharuko feedback hamile herdakeri chai they're quite happy. Ra hamro aunu bhayeka institution haru, educational partners haru, university college haru pani they're quite happy about the quality of the students. So हामी उहाँहरूलाई अब प्रपरली आउने पर्ने दिनहरूमा चाहिँ फलोअप गरेर आवश्यक सपोर्ट पनि गर्नेछौँ र थ्याङ्क्स टु अल माई स्टाफ मेम्बर्स अल माई भलिन्टियर्स अल दि स्टेक होल्डर्स एन्ड वेल विसर्स जसले गर्दाखेरि चाहिँ आजको यो फेयर एकदमै सफलतापूर्वक सम्पन्न भएको छ थ्याङ्क यू भेरी मच एभ्रीवन
सो यस वी आर अलमोस्ट एट द एन्ड अफ आवर प्रोग्राम एन्ड राइट नाउ वट एभर मेसेज आई एम ट्राइङ टु कन्भे यु अल आई एम नट डेफिनेटली नट ट्राइङ टु इन्डोर्स माई कम्पनी बट देन आई एम जस्ट बिङ जेन्युन एट दिस पोइन्ट अफ टाइम बिकज वेन इट्स अबाउट taking your dream into its flight, it's very obvious to say that smart start, think Kangaroo.
Thank you for coming! Be smart, be Kangaroo!
Think success, think Kangaroo. Head office at Padmodaya Mode, Putalisadak, Kathmandu.